big guy. Yes, we're back. Yes, we're back. Yes. She lives here. He also lives there.
Oh, caught.
Where's your puppy?
Hey.
Is this the...
Where's the puppy? Huh?
This is for sale, by the way.
Oh, this is for sale. They closed it 5 years ago. Oh, for the block, that's Magnus. Some guy we picked up.
He's Swedish.
He knows somebody that has an excavator.
We zijn er weer.
Mijn banaan is dood.
Ah.
Eng. Kijk. Ja. Je heeft het niet gered. Nee hoor.
Nou, ik heb Ali in ieder geval zover dat die bogen gewoon blijven. Wat een onzin. Dus daar ben ik wel blij mee.
Ik vind dat ze weinig werk hebben gedaan. Oh, ze moet een beetje uitzoomen.
Oh god hoor. Echt, ik heb een filmpje gezien. Ik weet wel dat ik te dik ben.
Dat is niet wat ik zeg. Het is niet wat ik zeg.
Maar op tv laat je 10 kilo dikker en niet mijn kont filmen.
Sorry hè? Kijk, de kool staat er goed bij voor dit seizoen. Dit gaan we maken. Dat is top overleg. Uiteraard. Ach, op zich, er is wel wat. Ik mag ook niet klagen hoor. Maar...
Dat is een moringa's.
Yes, hij knol. Kijk, we hebben in ieder geval overal plafond in. Dit gaat, kun je bijna nog niet voorstellen, hè. Dit gaat de keuken worden straks. Dit is wel groot zat hoor. De bogen blijven, gelukkig. Hier hebben we een mooi plafonnetje. Binnen is het plafond. En dan willen ze hier willen ze een deur maken die open gaat. Maar zoals we al zeiden, het wordt een tiny house. Tiny, tiny. Dus als we nou gewoon schuifdeuren maken, dat is weer ruimtebesparend. Dat is toch wat we moeten doen, ruimte besparen. Oké, ik ga daarop klimmen.
Je gaat wel voorzichtig doen. Ik ga dat niet filmen hoor. Dat ga jij niet doen.
Ze zegt dan altijd dat ga je niet doen. Maar dat gaan we wel doen. Natuurlijk gaan we dat doen. Kijk, dat is mijn buurvrouw's huis. Dat is vanaf de watertoren, zeg maar. Het is een beetje hoog. Dat is mijn watertoren. Zo'n prachtige omgeving, hè. Ik zal even de camera omdraaien. Kijk, nou kun je het allemaal een beetje beter zien. Tot aan dat hek. Daar staat nog een extra waterton. Mijn bananenbomen. Het wordt allemaal tuin. Het huis kan ik nou niet zo goed laten zien, want er staat een waterton in de weg. En ik zou me toch ook moeten vasthouden. Oh, wiebel wabbel. De geit in de bokkenverblijf. Maar het is een aardig stukje. En dan heb je... Voor de rest, daar is de oceaan, die kun je ook horen. En voor de rest is het alleen maar dit. En daar heb je nog een huge-ass huis. Nou, het kan slechter denk ik. How are you doing? Dat is Ali. Say what? Oh yeah, forgot to do it in English. Well, sorry for that. All right. I will see if I can climb down. That's really African made. It's a bit scary, but I have to get used to it. See, the climbing up there is not a problem. It's the not falling down. That's a bit of bigger problem. Okay, let's take a walk to the garden again. It's always nice, eh? It's 4 30 something. It's still freaking warm. Humidity of 80%.
Just
I don't know any normal people in this country.
It's normal.
Yeah, that's, oh, you can open it. That's my water well. I'll show. That's so freaking deep. You don't want to know. And you most certainly don't want to fall in.
It's not a good idea.
It's not a good idea. It looks nice, eh?
Nou, Bas gaat bij de kippen kijken. We hebben er twee. Zo, Gray, Magnus. Ik weet niet hoor, volgens mij heeft hij alles al wel een beetje verteld. I think he told everything. Oh yeah, I have to do it in English as well. Otherwise I get a lot of complaints. Because not everybody is talking Dutch, of course. So, we will do that. And I'm very happy with my lemons. You know what a great thing is? You can see it, I think, on this one somewhere. Wait. Maybe on this one, it's not too good to see, but they use the mom from a lemon tree and then they put orange on top. And they did a very brilliant job. We get a lot of fruits. This is the small one. You have to place their little sticks because it's too heavy. This one, I don't know why it's not flowering. I think it needs more water. Did you see?
Hello,
flowers. Hello, Khalifa. How are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm fine. It's hot. But look, a lot. There inside.
See, this one is giving fruit.
Yeah, I showed them.
Oh,
and new flowers.
Come. You see all the bars?
Oh, yeah. What is
it? Oh, there's a lizard going.
Yeah.
All the bars, and then we all of a sudden.
Oh, yeah. What is he?
Wait, he just didn't do all the crossbars. He did it here, but for some reason.
So, well, the man will do it. He will fix it.
We had rain yesterday.
Oh, there was a little bit of rain, not too much. You can see it on the floor. You see? It dripped. That's all rain.
We still didn't need the chickens. De man med de här väggarna är att ta iväg vinden.
Now he's talking Swedish to you.
Magnus! My Swedish is not that good.
You're talking Swedish?
I'm so used to. That's what I'm saying. Every time I'm with these Dutch people, I start speaking Swedish.
Yes, boss, I had no idea what you're telling me.
No, I said this wall is stopping the wind coming in. That's the problem with it.
No, but we're getting windows in there.
Yeah, you need to open up something.
Yeah, we will open up.
There will be windows in the back.
Even here, just, you know, make a net or something.
Are you crazy? I don't want to have all the kids always screaming, tubab, tubab. Yeah. No.
If you look at the trees, there's no wind.
They will scream tubab anyway.
Yeah, but if I open that up, hey, I can sell ice cream then.
Yeah, goat ice cream.
Goat ice cream, yeah. You have good ideas, Magnus. Blah, blah. I'm going to smoke a cigarette. Oh, look at the sky, you see? Raining season is coming. See it.
These days you only have to walk around to sweat.
Yeah. Humidity is getting high and high. I can even see it at my feet. I get the blisters already.
It's too much.
It's too much. So they have to open it up.
Blister.
See this one.
Yeah.
It's getting there. It's getting there.
Very good.
Very good.
Yeah, but we have to put a stick there.
Yeah.
Everything later.
No citrus? Or?
Yeah.
Who is it?
I'm only questioning. What are the guys doing at the moment?
Nothing.
They're relaxing.
Yeah. siesta.
Good.
Mm. You see?
You can have your food.
Yeah, but I will plant a lot of lemongrass as well.
Yeah, I come and buy from you.
It's good. Okay, cigarette time.
And?
And?
One more thing you have to grow.
And that is?
Wheat. Rucola.
Rucola. Yeah, 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 we will do that. A lot.
So, this is going to be our little paradise. A lot of work before it's a paradise. But, doesn't matter. But it's so quiet, you only hear the birds. Later you'll hear the goats, of course. But, we're getting there. We're getting there. And then this is where we're going to try our new project. That will be so much fun. But a lot of work. Still a lot of work. I have to clean all the pieces of land. All has to be cleaned out. Well, you wanted to be a farmer. My lady wanted to be a farmer.